Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Waterman Gaming, and we're back here with another video on GTA 3 Definitive Edition. Oh my god, we are so low on health, we need to fix that. But first things first, we have $25,000. I think it's time we actually buy some ammo for our pistol. So let's steal a van, because we obviously have nothing better to do. But anyway, if you haven't seen the first video, then there is a link in the top right corner of this video to the playlist, so please go check that out. And now let's actually change our van for a hot rod. Ooh, that's not good. Yo. We have our very own pistol now. We need to fix this car and learn how to drive properly. Pump action pimp. Okay. Damn. Okay, but do you want me to kill him or do you want me to beat him up? Well, that was easy. Moving on. The fuzz ball.
Thank you.
There's no point in picking up any more girls, so I'm just driving around. What, no more missions for Luigi? Okay. Van heist.
Alright, we're gonna hit the payroll van.
It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day.
Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk ass security guard should bail. Take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now I won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
It's gonna be good. That car's not strong enough. But it's the only car we've got. Come on. Not today, mate. What the hell is the prize, though? See you later, bitch. Oh, hell no. Let's try that again, shall we? This car is slow as shit. Gotta find a fast enough car to keep up with them. You know what? A police car should do. Not today, bitch. Haha! It worked. Oh shit, we got cops on us as well. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. But at the same time, I think it was, because we are first. Woo! Oh, I was doing so well. Okay, maybe stealing a cop car isn't a good idea. So in my cab now, bitch. Okay, yeah, no. Taxi is not a good idea either. Hey, bitch, you got the car I need. Three, two, one, go, go, go. What the fuck? What the heck happened there? No! Oh my god. These guys literally drive dirty. I hate them. I would keep my eyes on the road if I could see through my bonnet. Okay, I no longer care if I win or lose now, there's no point. Unless if you have to win. In that case, this game is fucked. Because I think that it's literally written against you. You can't win this fucking race without a police car, and then when you get a police car you get a 3-star wonder level, so yeah, you're still fucked. Yeah, you actually have to win the fucking race. Are you kidding me? the one time I could do well, and that fucker happens. Fuck's sake. I was doing really well there. Not today. Come on. Not today, not today, not today, not today. Woo! $10,000. Let's go. We did it. We finally did it. I scream, you scream. Sounds fun. Let's do it. Thank you.
central semi.
These shoes are new!
And that's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn on the notification bell, and join the Wolfgang by the way, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.